Welcome back to RS News. I'm your host, Walla Elsadig. And last night in LA was the GLAAD Awards, where Jay-Z and Beyonce, power couple of course, received the Vanguard Award. Jay-Z dedicated his bit to his mother, Gloria, and Beyonce to her uncle, Johnny, who died of HIV. The couple said, "To choose who you love is your human right." Also at the GLAAD Awards was Shangela, who performed a medley of Beyonce. So here's the queen performing to the queen. And of course, the performance warranted a standing ovation from the Carters. Yes, queen. And for our next story, rapper Lil Uzi Vert ended his early retirement with a self-released song, Free Uzi, on SoundCloud and Tidal yesterday. This is significant because he signed to Atlantic but seems to be moving without a label, and when we reached out to them, they've declined to comment. So we'll see where this goes. And for today's song of the day is Muriel's Can You Get Me High. She's a student, a dope artist, and super, super talented. This song gets me through every commute, and I really hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching today's episode of RS News. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to check out the links below for all the stories and be sure to subscribe. See you next time.